So how did you research the role of Matt LeBlanc? Was this, I mean, I know this is really a stretch for you playing this character. Did you study with other Matt LeBlancs, or how did that go down?
I looked in the mirror a lot, yeah. I looked at some sketches of that I sketched of myself. No.
Matt LeBlanc looks so old. What happened? Let you go f*** yourself.
Friends reunion anytime, maybe?
I wish.
You can use the money. All right, man.
So we would have like 20 scenes in a show.
You'd have all 20 scenes in a show, but you as an actor.
I was in a lot of them. I was in the show.
Yes, you're right.
He was one of the main friends.
He was
like one of the main friends.
He was one of the non-main friends. They all were main friends.
You're right. I'm pretty, yeah, you're right. You weren't Gunther.
God, I lived in one of the two apartments.
Dr. Drake Ramore is here. Dr. Ramore is a leader in the field of neuroscience, but is perhaps best known for falling down an elevator shaft in 1996 and being left in potentially permanent coma with such serious brain damage that only he himself could treat. However, he was eventually brought back to life after he was given a brain transplant from a female donor, which did, of course, cause him to act like a woman. Doctor, please stand up and take a bow. You deserve it. Take a bow, doctor. Thank you very much. And thank you to all.
How are you? No, that's not right. I don't remember.
How are you doing?
I think it's so cute that you're trying to be so shy!
Okay. Oh, damn. Wow. Nice, I love it, I love it.
You're complaining. No. Friendly.
Well, I know the ladies all had a dinner last night, which gets everybody buzzing and talking about a potential friends reunion. So.
Yeah, I actually FaceTimed them last night while they were all drinking. Yeah.
That's so awesome.
It was pretty funny. So I was there too.
Are you so, what is it going to happen? You know no. The fans. Never? Definitely not? No?
I don't think so.
It's so sad. Come on, it's pretty disappointing.
No, I'm just kidding. We just wrapped yesterday. We
finished. It's happening! Breaking news, friends reunion. Obviously, you're going to be going to the big wedding in Cabo, Jen's wedding. You excited for it?
Oh, is that happening? I haven't heard.
Yes, okay. It is.
We're very close.
Okay.
Met the princes.
And which ones?
Both of them, William and Harry. Were
oh,
both
you met
there.
The, okay, all right.
Yeah. And all they want to know is, when is the friends reunion? That's all they wanted to know about.
What'd you tell them?
I told them to f*** off. One of my friends taught her that, you know, oh, when she was really little, you know, you have to say what to your dad, you have to tell him, you have to say, how are you doing? You have to say that. So she, but she, just to irritate me, she'd say, how are you doing? and she'll look at me like that, and I'll say, no, that's not the way we said it on the show. She says, yes it is. No, it's not, honey. It goes like this. No, it's how are you doing? No, it's not. And we have these, like, long discussions about it. And I know she knows how to say it right. I'm telling you.
Later and I was
what's this movie?
What movie was this?
Called Ed, you guys.
Yeah. King Kong.
Oh, yes. I don't care that he's in jail. I don't care. You know, I don't know what they expected. I am viewed as somehow disloyal.
What, did
even though I get along great with the guy. I'm sorry?
Did something happen with Charlie?
Well, it's a minor thing. We'll
oh, okay.
Talk
we'll
about
tell
later.
Me later.
Yeah.
And this woman sees David, and she has an infant with her, and she runs over to David and literally throws the baby at David. And not like to check and see that he caught the child, just like throws, and she's digging for her camera as the baby's in mid-flight.
The baby's like, yeah!
Yeah, exactly. So thank God Schwimmer can catch.
Yeah, that was good. That must have been disturbing.
Yeah, she didn't notice me at all. I was like,
yes.
I can catch too, throw me something.
Do you already know what the fate might be for season 5?
They picked us up for another 20 years. So, we'll see how that goes.
With so many nominations, it's critically acclaimed. Why wouldn't they pick it back up?
Yeah, why wouldn't they?
Right?
Why don't you?
Let's talk if that happens.
But within the show, is this story taking too long?
No, but I mean, it just, no, it's not taking too long. But again, your inflection doesn't make me sound very, it doesn't make me feel excited.
Okay.
I want you to.
So then.
Yeah.
So then I call each one of them, and each one of them, one by one, I learn that I've alienated each and every one of them. They all hate me. They all keep in touch, but nobody calls me.
See? Look, it's working. It's working.
I told my mother, I think I'm going to quit this and I'm going to move to New York and be an actor. And she said, what? Oh, Matthew, what do you know about acting? I said, nothing. I don't know anything about it. I'm going to go try and figure it out.
Uh-huh. Yeah. So what does she say now?
Thanks for the Mercedes.
Season after season, what drives you to do it?
The paycheck. Pretty much.
The money?
My kind of guy, Matt LeBlanc.
No, it's...
You gotta really modulate the wine intake so that you're awake at the end to eat it.
You know? Oh, because you drink while you're cooking?
Yeah.
It's a stupid question. I don't know why I would ask that question. Of course you do. Yeah, because that would be hard if it takes all day long and you're drinking wine all day long, then it doesn't really matter how it turns out.
Exactly.
So you don't know if you're a good cook or not. You have no idea.
I have no idea.
You don't even know if you've finished cooking, really.
I like to get everyone else drunk, too, to make sure so everybody thinks
everyone,
I'm a good
this is chill. Delicious.
Yeah. What are you doing with this bulldozer? Are you building things? Are you...
stuff. But then you kind of go, well, I think I'll just drive it around and knock some shit down.
I knew it. I knew that's what you do. Is alcohol ever involved?
It has a cup holder.
Thing that you have in your relationship that you are jealous about for her. Do you get jealous at all for her?
I don't. It bothers me with that other guy she's dating. That bothers me a little bit.
That would bother me too.
I think it's inappropriate.
I think that would be too. I mean,
raunchy.
Steamy or raunchy? What are you getting at?
You know, they're not holding hands, Matt. That's what I'm saying.
What are they holding?
And if it was something I was really uncomfortable with, you know, like them giving me a giant dick.
Yeah,
which is what they did. I'm comfortable with that.
You get comfortable with a giant dick.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Me too. I deal with that every day.
Oh gosh, Slay.
Ew. That.
I couldn't let that.
Jesus Christ.
Y'all are terrible. I'm moving my chair away.
Yeah,
okay. Don't trip over it.
I'm sorry, man. Yeah. Ooh, daddy.
So is your advice to young actors just check out more asses or what?
Yeah, I would say that's a good way to get going.
This is the Matt LeBlanc school of acting.
It's all about the ass. And there's this like weird slang that, like, for example, they would say something like, yeah, we were down the corner the other day. There's some quishy jivels down there, mush.
Say that again. There's some quishter?
We were down the corner.
Yeah. Corner, I get. That's all Massachusetts, yeah.
And there was some quishy jivels down there, mush.
I don't know what you're talking about.
So
quishter jivels?
But that means some really pretty girls down there, buddy.
No, it doesn't.
Back there it does.
There's some quick jivels down there, mush?
Mush.
Mush, what's mush?
Mush is like, hey dude, hey mush.
Like a yo. It's like a yo.
Yeah.
Well, you could say yo, mush.
Okay.
Slept on the couch and got up in the morning to go to the bathroom. This is where it gets, you know, maybe not appropriate for
TV. Was it number
TV.
Two?
No.
Okay. I thought that was the not appropriate part.
I guess I stood up too fast and I kind of blacked out and fell into the toilet. Face first into the toilet, and I hit my face on the seat was up, you know, because I put the seat up.
This is after you had gone to the bathroom?
While I was going to the bathroom. Don't tell anybody I told you this.
I won't. I'm not going to tell anybody. This is our secret.
Okay, good.